name is Miss Barker.
Hello, my name is Jules Roderick.
Hi, my name is Peyton Borchelt.
Hi, my name is Mason Smith.
Hi, my name is Addison Reynolds.
Hi, I'm Chase Livesey.
Hello, my name is Rowan Sandel.
And welcome back to Tribe Talk.
Hi, my name is Mason Smith. I'm the director here at Tribe Talk. My favorite part about my job here and what I do is definitely yelling at people and making sure everyone gets their stuff done on time.
I don't want to do this, though.
Hi, I'm Peyton Borchelt. I do the graphics here at UPTV, and my favorite thing to do here is to make very entertaining videos and edit them together and see what the outcome will be after that.
Yeah. Hi, my name is Addison Reynolds, and I'm the anchor at UPTV, and I also run the Instagram, so one of my favorite things to do is getting everyone to make fun, creative reels each morning.
Hello, my name is Rowan Sandel, and I'm usually the talent for Tribe Talk. One of the things that I love about UPTV is just being able to make a bunch of videos and spending a bunch of time with my friends.
Hello, my name is Jules Roderick. I do sound, tech, and the script for Upper Perk News.
Hi, I'm Chase Livesey. I'm the technical director, and my favorite part about Tribe Talk is getting to do something creative each day, and it ends up turning out really cool.
Hi everyone, my name is Miss Barker, and I am the communications teacher here at the UPTV studios. I teach intro to television, television 2, and then advanced TV. I also teach introduction to film, and next year I'm going to be teaching journalism and multimedia, which I'm super excited about. So what we do here is we make the news every single morning, and we get that out to the whole school slash district. We make special projects for upon request, and we produce about 4 short films a year in my film classes. Next year we're going to have a newspaper, so we do a lot of graphics work. There's a lot of things going on here all of the time. and if you want to do any of those projects, here's what they could look like.
Frick, what if I only want to be Spider-Man? What if I just want to...
I mean, that could be your power, shooting webs.
You wouldn't have the superpower.
Yeah.
If I had the superpower, I'd fly. Because I could go to any, like, tropical place.
Do that.
Yeah. To fly.
Probably to fly.
The third person that said fly today. Why would you want to fly?
Because then I don't have to sit in traffic.
That's what she said.
Teleportation.
Why?
Because then I could go anywhere I want, whenever I want.
Yeah.
So I came into the year with like zero knowledge. All I really knew about UPTV was what it was when I was in UPTV in high school with Mr. Cutrani. And so I didn't really know what I was in for, but I changed a lot of things when I came back. There were a lot of things that I wanted to make a little bit fresher, and I really wanted, my main goal was to make sure that the students were running everything, like that they had a lot of ownership over what they were doing, and they were proud of every single thing that we put out every single day. And I just wanted to be the producer. I didn't want to produce actual content on my own. Partially because I didn't know how, and partially because it's not my job to make content. It's my job to teach others how to make it. So I changed some things as far as, like, the news is very team oriented. Everybody has a job that has to be done simultaneously. It's very much like, if you don't do your job, then the news isn't going to look great. And I really wanted that to be like almost like an athletic, like a sports team, but I think that has taught my kids a lot about teamwork and what it means to run a news show that's live. So I made some changes to the actual room. I made it a little bit more of like a welcoming space. I organized a lot of things. I did an inventory. My kids did an inventory. I'm getting some new tables probably today. I'm really excited about a lot of the changes that we made. We have a new YouTube channel. We have new logos. We renamed Tribe Talk. We for making documentaries, and we just restructured pretty much everything. And yeah, I'm really excited about it, so.
My name's Ernie Quattrani. I was a high school teacher at Upper Perk for 39 years. I got the studio started in 2011. Well, I had a background in communications. I had a communications degree from Temple University, so I was always interested in starting a studio. Administration wasn't as interested as I was until about 2011, when we had a superintendent come in. He put together a five-year plan. We were in the fourth year of the five-year plan, so we got some funding together. We found some space. This part of here, which is right next to the faculty room, was our only space for a while. The kids would actually come in and work in the faculty room during Mod 1, while we had a small space to do our newscasts and stuff, and it was all volunteer. There was no class. Well, as I said, we started out very, very basic with a couple of cameras and a small room and a volunteer staff that came in at 6:30, did the newscast before the day began. And then we got a TriCaster, and then we, some other things developed, some equipment, and what I'm seeing here for my first time back in a couple of years, it's much more sophisticated now. It's much much roomier, much more equipment, but it was a gradual process as we went along.
Gonna do great today. It's
so
gonna be great
and ill.
Yeah. Did you hear that? But great while ill.
Oh, okay. How are we feeling? Are we gonna take one take or two?
One.
It's one, two. Oh. The cash money.
Two.
I said we should have played.
Wait, is Ms. Barker making a record?
Wait, is Ms. Barker making a record?
When you're done with that,
who is your favorite teacher at Upper Perk and why?
I like Mr. Mercon.
Just goes?
Yeah. Yep. He also is my community service and does my grade. And I want to get your intake, so
take this.
Okay.
And go witness what's happening right now.
Look in your gut.
All right, so wait, I gotta.
Go look.
Am I like walking in here? Okay. And you want me to tell you what I think of this?
Well, I'm literally looking in front of you, Joe.
Tribe Talk ASMR.
Oh my gosh. All right, ready? That's all we have for today, but we want to finish up today with a message from the UPTV staff. Today's the last episode of season one of Tribe Talk. We all want to thank you for a wonderful first season. All of your support has been a huge encouragement all year. Just because Tribe Talk has stopped airing doesn't mean that our content will not keep being produced. Subscribe to our YouTube channel at Upper Perk News to see some new episodes of some of our shows, as well as some short films being produced in our film classes. We appreciate all of your support and can't wait to see you for next season. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great summer, and we will see you soon.
Not us.
Okay.